Welcome. On this video we will be learning how your eyesight will perceive the ship in the distance. Firstly, let's see how your eyes work. In this first image, you can see near objects will fill more of your field of vision. It will leave the image on the back of the retina. The further away objects will fill less of your field of vision and leaves a smaller image on the retina. Do you see how the field of vision angles change? This image of a ship is at level ground. You can see the angles of your eye in the colors. First, the red line is your level eyesight. That will stay level. Secondly, the blue line is the top eyesight view. That will change as the object you are looking at gets further away. Thirdly, the green line is the bottom view. This image would usually be the smallest and will keep getting smaller as the image vanishes into the distance. The smaller the angle, as the bottom viewpoint will vanish first as the angle will get smaller and smaller with the bottom of the ship. Thus the ship will appear to look as if the boat is going over a curve of water. That is not a curve but how your eyesight projects the ship going out of your view. You can always zoom back the ship with a strong enough lens, proving the ship is just out of your field of view and not over a curve. I will put a video showing how ships come back into view after it had gone out of your field of view.
What you do is tragic. How you baby run, run, baby run, run. Baby run, run, run away. Call me up, want my love, cause you miss me. Say you're sorry, you can't wait to kiss me. Then you baby run, run, baby run, run. Baby run, run, run away. And I know that I'm crazy, that you've got this hold on me, baby. So I'll go wherever you take me. I'll strap in till we get to the end. If you're holding this hold on me, baby. So I'll go wherever.